This is the video in the social media spotlight. It shows the food truck operator pulling up a food truck next to a storm drain on Sublette on the hill Wednesday afternoon. The man looks around, then pulls out a bucket and pours some kind of liquid down the drain. The man then gets back into the truck and closes the door. The video caught the attention of MSD. In fact, the agency sent out two workers to inspect the storm drains in that area to see if whatever was dumped was clogging up anything. The workers found no immediate problems, but MSD is still concerned, so much so that they issued the food truck operator a notice of violation about dumping in a storm drain.
We didn't find any issues, but that being said, what he did was still illegal and could still cause problems.
We are not identifying the man or his business because he is not charged with any crime. The man declined an on-camera interview, but I did speak with him by phone. He owns the food truck. He tells me a gasket broke, sending water onto the truck's floor. He says he mopped up the water and the bucket was no more than a third full of dirty water from cleaning when he dumped it. He insists there was little, if any, grease. The man tells me he dumped the water so it wouldn't spill again in his truck, and he looked around to make sure nobody was going to hit his truck. MSD workers found no grease in the drains, but they want to send a clear message. Don't dump anything in storm drains.
Our storm drains are meant to handle water and water only.
The owner says he has a separate agreement with the local business to dump his grease legally. He also tells me he did receive a summons for city police to appear in court for the dumping. St. Louis city officials telling me that they are going to increase monitoring of this man's food truck for the next month. Christopher Yeh, Fox 2 News.